much of the damage.
So obviously,
the piercing sound of an alarm system, a sound no business owner wants to hear.
I was a victim. I was victimized, and it can happen to anybody.
Sound Factory nightclub owner Rooney Griffith is out of thousands of dollars after criminals ransacked, ravaged, and shattered his business and his peace of mind.
I mean, it's just very unfair. You know, I work so hard for my business. It's like, why? You just shouldn't do that to people.
Rooney says thieves stole ATM cash and DJ equipment, and they didn't stop there.
They took a lot of inventory. Thousands of dollars of, you know, liquor was stolen.
Despite the frightening experience, Rooney's friends and strangers helped him restore and return to normal operations.
They're good people, you know, and also they're strangers, and you never know who's really going to help.
Well, Rooney says although business is back and better, this incident has forever changed his life.
We're just going to do more. You know, we're going to do more to protect ourselves, and it's not going to happen again. Not here. We need to stop these culprits, because they do it to me, they're going to do it to you.
He hopes sharing his story will motivate someone to come forward.
This point of entrance is where they broke in, and we're investigating why the alarm didn't go off right now.